And I want to know if you agree with Colbert here. You guys can comment below. Colbert, and again, late night.
Yeah, great.
Comedy.
Comedy even.
Comedy.
Guys. Got down on his hands and knees, basically, to beg AOC to run for presidentress.
You know, there's some speculation as to whether President Biden is going to run in 2024. There's some reports that he's a little frustrated that people keep asking because he keeps on saying yes. And people go, are you sure? Are you sure? I know somebody who's going to turn 35 about a month before the election in 2024. And they represent New York 14.
Is that job appealing to you at all?
I think that...
Theoretically.
Listen, I think that we need to focus on keeping a democracy for anybody to be president. Right.
By removing all of our institutions
couple of years,
and checks and balances.
That's my central focus is helping the people of this country. Right
so it's possible. So it's possible.
I don't know about that. Well, I don't know about
I'm just here to get you in trouble.
Exactly. You're getting me in trouble.
That's my job to get you in trouble.
Okay. She misspoke. She meant to say, I don't really know about all that anything. So, this is Stephen Colbert asking her to run for president. And this is where we've come to the point where late night comedy hosts, entertainers are really trying to affect and manipulate the political process.
Yes.
I really didn't want to have to do this, but at this point, I feel like I have to.
Yeah.
So, I want to be clear as to where I line up.
It's important.
Please do it. I will campaign for you. I will give you more money than Black Rifle Coffee. I will give you whatever you want. Run for president. Because that is the deal I will take tomorrow.
Please. I think that's clear.
Yeah.
Yeah, good. It's good. We'll get that to her.
I wish I may. I wish I might.
Have AOC decided to run for president tonight?
When you wish upon a googly eye.
Teeth.
Which.
She's just eating
Mr.
a carrot.
Mr. Ed.
They call her Mr. Ed.
They bring out all the food to the, you know, when they have those little meetings. They stay late in session, and all these people have these special dietary requests. Like, I'm gluten free. Oh, I'm a pescatarian. She's just like, just bring a salt lick.
Yeah.
We're doing animals right now with my son. When he sees her, he points and says, nay.
Yeah.
That's I've just got about a, her running for president.
Yeah, exactly. No, he's filibustering at a young age. He's very astute.
She just says, please rub peanut butter on my gums so I can talk.
Yeah, that's what horses say to my son.
Watch Louder with Crowder live, Monday through Thursday, 10 a.m. Eastern.